Okay, so gonna be making some more calls. As I said in the FTU Discord, we're gonna make Dr. Morgue more calm in this stream. We'll see if I end up having more time, or if there's anything to do, then I'll be making Ashley Hale. I'll make Dr. Moore first, and then work on. I've already made a call for Lady Bully, but like, so yeah, I'll do Dr. Moore first, and then work on. But I don't think I'm going by a lot of the screenshots because there's a lot of stuff I was. Asked to do regarding like new stuff for Dr. Morgan. I'm sure I just need to figure things out. I'm just gonna get the pictures up for Dr. Ward. Okay, so I think he's wanting a sting look for Dr. Morgue. Hello, bestie. I hope you've had a good day today so far. Currently, just. I'm going to be doing Dr. Morgue, and there was a lot of messages he sent at one point, just like regarding what he wanted for his call. So I'm. Hello, Archie. Is Lapdash here? But that may be in response to something else. I'm confused. Okay. Okay, yeah. It's looking like for Dr. Moore, he's wanting. A sting kind of thing, which I guess I could kind of do a mix between Dr. Morgue's regular attires that I made on the previous game and sting. In terms of like crow sting, like I can make that work. That is the face problem, yeah. Skin color. Hello, Slim. Hopefully, you're having a good day so far. Okay, and there's but that is 5'8". Wow. I said, I thought he was taller than that. 5'8", 12. Yeah, I can kind of make his current attire is kind of be like a sting kind of thing. Right. Oh, well, I can definitely tell where his hair is in terms of what is beside. Morgue's 2K23 hair is beside some sort of Mickey Mouse thing. Why is that might be like that's just a Mickey Mouse thing. And it and we don't know why that's in the game. But yeah, this is his hair. I think it's just all black. Yeah. And he's got that beard is terms of capacity. Got this eye makeup. At 56. I mean, I guess this doesn't necessarily matter because you're gonna have the stain paint, or at least something similar to stain. I'm not gonna just have it be just stain. Well, didn't they add some new paints like near the bottom? Oh, yeah. Alright, yeah, so there's quite a few paints at the end of the other manga, the other Boogeyman. Who paints that? Oh, that's maybe Stardust. It looks kind of gold on the side, which made me think of gold dust, but that's this one or this and just make like the blue bits black. Yeah, look at this. I can kind of copy the attire except maybe adding a bits of white. You like the crow sting kind of thing. Yeah, Slim's such a meanie. Oh, yeah, has the twos. Right arm. Got this one. Maybe right. 90. Also in his right arm. This one. Kind of this position. I didn't actually put much opacity into that, but I think I did out of the opacity a little bit. 220 seems good. Down this arm, it's this one. Big. It doesn't go over the shoulder, but yeah, it's kind of like that. Dirty. It's got the Bray Wyatt top that you had. This one. This white? No. Nope. Didn't need to accept the color. This white. Nah, I think black, yeah. I think it's staying the default material, it seems. Maybe this being the leather. Yeah, it does kind of stand out a little bit. And he's got, I think that's Papa Shango's. Out from underneath, Bravo. And I'm just seeing what other options there are. Okay, still in the game. Here's something you can actually make. Into having some white. Okay, this being black. This being white. leather. Not leather. And he's got a big kind of elbow pad that he's got on his left arm. It's not just an elbow pad. They are moving. I mean, actually, it could just be that, there's another bit to it. But I don't think that's the case. I'm okay, back. Hopefully you're having a good day so far. Definitely actually did remove what I'm looking for. So I'll just use this because it's kind of like it. I think this white. Then his other album had a star. Blank one, really. Then I actually did screenshot where it was. Yeah, they removed it. Yeah. This is the exact placement where it was. Yeah, all right. For the elbow pad. Yeah. I put it. Lower arm, right. Somewhat near the top. I guess it's a bit further down in this one. Right. I mean, that's basically it. I'll go look for the exact one. I'm quite far away from the top. So, guessing. That's not there. I'll choose this one then. Basically, yeah. Those gloves, they are kind of near the top. These ones. Doesn't quite reach the elbow pad, so I'm gonna add the lower arm. There's something I saw that was kind of similar to what he had. Oh! That's what he has on the other arm. Hold on. Copy. And that's the exact version. That's what I was going to add. It's being metallic. It's being leather. The one with this leather. Save it for now, just in case the game starts to act up. Okay. Moving on to the lower body. Oh, I covered the singlet. Bottoms, they're kind of near the top. These are the ones. All right. Thank you. Right, boots are the ones besides the rocks boots, near a pair of almost warrior boots. These warrior boots. These ones. Boot being leather. It's also being leather. Cloth. Rubber. Okay. First entrance. He has the big Undertaker style jacket, this one. Then he's got in masks. Yeah, this one. Actually, I think it was great. And then just comment? No? I think okay, I think it was just the regular. Yeah. Then the attire didn't change for the second one, just the entrance, which get rid of that, adding this hat. I think it's just the regular. Okay, and it should be beside Rikishi. Long Rikishi jacket thing near the end. Alright. Signs will be easy enough. Just find the Bray Wyatt. Uncle Howdy. Mine's just sick with it. I think I actually near the end. Also the burn heel ones. Yeah, pass it. Oh. Morg. Off. Doctor Moore, Rose Morgan. Okay. There's 90 traits. There's 100. There's 80. This at 55. Fighting style, flyer, statistics, the blackout, and come back. But I guess give him one of the threes that will also work for his dark character. 65, 65, 80, 70, 85, 85, 70, 85, 85, 40, 80. I don't think I did his AI attributes. 63 all the way here, 41, 63. 43, 63, 63, 82, 43, 63, 63, 82, 83, 84, 63, 85, 82, 82, 60, 60, 60, 65. Okay, Dr. Morg has been created. Now it's just his entrance, victory, and move set to do. As you can see, I downloaded a bunch of people. I was getting ready for, like, doing the Discord emoji things. The thing is, the weapon switches for entrance. It's fine, I thought you actually. Pretty sure his entrance motion is Sammy. Same with his title motion. Ring the bank is 3. Fire cultists for the lighting. Titan Thorn. I believe we're all gray. She starts with Undertaker 98. And then he's in the ring to Undertaker 98. So, no, that was not the best on me. That's only down for that. I'm guessing this is meant to be a fear. But it's just fun. Maybe it's got my recipe. Victory.
Here is your winner, Dr. Morgan! Here is your winner, Dr. Morgan! Here is your winner, Dr.
Morgan! There's Goldberg,
here is your winner, Dr. Morgan! Here is your winner, Dr. Morgan!
Why?
Here is your winner, Dr. Here is your winner, Dr. Morgan! Here is your winner, Dr. Morgan! Here is your winner, here is your winner, Dr. Morgan! Here is your winner, Dr. Morgan!
You're right, it's not so wrong, but... Okay, victory done. On to moveset. I'm actually making good time in terms of creating Dr. Morgan. I was kind of expecting it to take a lot longer because he did ask for a lot of stuff. Kick the leg, right punch kick, high left kick. Oh, is some of this deployment? I know. Triple H. Wait, who got next? We're undefeated or something? You're next. And then powerhouse defeated. Okay. Combo enders. Left kick. Shin breaker. I was, for some reason, expecting that to be the only thing there. But shin breaker, dragon screw, running chop block, trick will combo. I kicked a leg. Drop kick to knee. Two. Neck breaker four. Running shin strike. Broken run six. Underhook arm drag. Left kick. Superman clothesline. Wheelbarrow hurricane rana. handstand leg drop to a world DDT. The attack, ripcord, kapow, I think, ripcord, kapow, kick or something, rolling shoulder tackle, great spinning double kick, although it's a triple combo here. I mean, I guess it's got to be named something else. Heel kick. Slam dunk. Yeah, that's already there, so... Plus four. Good one combo here. Yeah, I'm guessing it's combo. Combo. Float over. Russian leg. Russian neck breaker three. Crusher, the two amigos, ripcord Spanish fly, and Spanish fly, running crossbody. Backstabber. Stop block. Frankensteiner. German one. Backstabber two. Shinbreaker. Take down helicopter spin. Release German. Poison Rana. Working on a five. Yeah. Oscar. Drop up four, your drop kick two, total on the run. Carry, rolling fabulous carry, Michinoku driver, scoops on the back. I've got moonsault, dragon screw, single leg crab. Two, dragon flip. Dog's grab, roll crucifix. Spinning leg drop. CA, lift inverted DDT. For both of these. Bat, Handspring, Senton, Cannaw, Head Smash. Double Leg 2, Running Leg Faker, the Heel Hook Stretch, Running Senton, Jack. Yeah. Palm ring and kick. Ankle crusher. Stretch. Hover drop. Pull over. Leak. Head kick. Strong kick. Kneeling hip attack. Five. Scurry. Round house. Jump over legs. Drop kick. Speed drop kick. Inverted layout DDT. Kick 2. Triple moonsault. Wrist lock hurricane mana. Wrist lock springboard drop kick. Running back elbow. What's the first one? Okay, I can do there. And we can give him the second one here. Back a super kick, hit bite, flex final cut, super flex 4, Mushroom stomp, body attack, I kick the leg, that's one, okay, leg lock, frog cross body. Body avalanche. Oh, this one's either rare leapfrog one. All right. Drop kick 4. STO backbreaker Russian leg sweep. Frankensteiner. Yeah. Slam. Elbow. Neck breaker. Rikimana. Splash. Alright, now we're going to do signatures. She's got the calf crusher. An RKO. I think he's given me other moves already. So I'll go up and look at that. I think he's given me so many. Oh, is that a Pokemon? I've never heard of it. I'm sure there's many that I haven't never heard of. Skate. That's a different version of triangle, but triangle. Okay. Calf crusher. Top rope splash. Probably just call it Brody DDT. Rather than Scorpion Death Drop. Yeah. What reverse DDTs is there? There might be a one that's actually inverted. Yeah, like that. I saw those. There's quite a few. Wait. Yeah, this one's like an impaler kind of version. So that can be a super. I think there is a corner version where it's like a tornado kind of move. Like a tornado reverse DDT. I'm not sure what. Middle rope invert DDT. I'm pretty sure there is one that's actually like that, but it pretty definitely a little disappointing. That says from behind, the corner of the back, but I can't see it here. So yeah, better open door at ET. That's not a super finish. For a DDT, the first DDT. Okay. Just do a DDT. Table, got the crucifix power bomb, snake eyes, rope clothesline, clothesline. Looking at the, at least not able to connect with the stream. I don't know if that's just my laptop, so I'm going to check Twitch. Hopefully, it's just my laptop. It is still saying that there's people joining the stream, so yeah, okay. I think it might just be my laptop, I don't know. Oh, there we go. The laptop's working now. RKO, slingshot net. RKO. Bomb slam, spear, DDT. They got headbutt, four, juice ball, diving headbutt, six. Elbow four. Body block. Headbutt. Handball. Headbutt. On elbow, springboard, headbutt, handspring lariat, springboard shotgun drop kick, and the slingshot drop kick. Slingshot review press. And a springboard leg. Got like moonsault. Cross body, got. Contra. Diving Assault. Old. Achilles, Law, Single Crime, Stumper, Armbar, Leglock, Pick a Four Sharpshooter. Two Blanks, Buck Reverse, STOs. Plus 3, Scoop Slam, Uranage.
Yeah.
Yep. This the Fine's Go Takeover, Doomsday, Brutus Ball. Lung Blower, Back Suplex Maker, Chops, Power Bombs, Suplexes, Chops, Suplex DDC, Flapjack of the Leg. On a cell, yeah. Get back suplex. You're not. Sami Zayn, come back. He does have freeze in this one. That one. Fraction 1. Turnbuckle lean. 3. 10 stare. Basin 1. 10 stare. Champion 7. Challenger 4, 6. Okay. Normal. Eagles. Rolling. Jumping. 5 star, slow, I can't do Deadman for this one because that's been moved to that, to the thing, and it looks like I just give him Undertaker's taunts, so it seems like for the rest of it, it's Undertaker. Check. Alright, so that's Dr. Morg done. Gonna be doing Warcon now. Just getting the images up for Warcon. Okay. Base template, it's this one. I do not, oh geez. All right. Head size has been at 35. But what? Oh, is this from somebody else? I think it might be from somebody else. Yeah. I don't know who's missing those screenshots, but I think they're from somebody else's. Uh-oh. You got back at base template. I think it's this one. No. It's not the one. Because they've added some, it's kind of hard to figure out what one specifically it is. But it's kind of hard for me to read faces as well. It's at least on the third row. I think it's, but I think there's been face morph into it. that's not. Okay, so yeah, there apparently was some like face morphing, face structure things done to it. 35. No, I want like 3. Forehead upper. Forehead. Cheekbones. 40. Oh, those are the same. Cheeks. 58 and 36 was the same. Jawline. 40. 50. 41. 50, 50, 40. Chin. Those all the same. This doesn't look quite right. See how it looks when I end up adding everything. Stomach. Left arm. Oh, right on the second one. I just assumed it was the same. Legs is also the same. Okay. So his hair. I didn't screenshot where it's going, okay. But I think it's, well, it's at least near here. Yeah, that's the one. Yeah. I can see it's all.
Is that a dark brown? I think it's black.
I brought you this one.
So his mustache is
I think that's one of them. You're passing down a little bit. Yeah, the 180.
Okay.
then this one. It's like a kind of like a small one. Here. Five. 19. Six. 'Cause that's the color as well. Oh, no, not Scar. It's a tattoo. And it's a small, quite a small tattoo, and I tucked in to his hair. Hello, Crow. Hopefully, you're having a good day so far. Currently creating Warcon at the moment. I think probably one of the more in-depth cars in a sense. Because like got like scars on them and face tattoo, you can't really see that much. I think that's it. Oh, he's got the main game touches. Oh, I can recognize the it's 238. I think that's it for both of them. Due to how it looks there. And then it's that on both arms. And then there's the chest tattoo. I think it's also on his back as well. Yeah, it's a chest and back tattoo. And it does actually fade out a little bit. That's how it is in the picture, so. Yeah. Put your opacity down to it. Also kind of matches. I think you guys pretty good for it. Then on the back. It was like 90. Now it's onto those ring gear. Sure, screenshot where these things were. But lower arm left. That's it. I've seen these screenshot like hand right in terms of the colors first. Perhaps I would doing that first would help. Oh, Mr. Sacco. That's about it. It's got like ropes. Oh. Two different versions of like Kraft's armband thing. Oh jeez, did they remove it? I mean, that's got like ropes attached. No, it's not. It's not for like the red rope attached. Meant to like show like the brown color as well. Hello, Nautilus. Hopefully, you're having a good day so far. I'm currently creating some cars for people in FTU. I'm currently creating War Khan at the moment. Trying to find. What it is that Warcraft has on it, what has on his right arm, or right hand arm. Well, thank you for the follow there, a big Frieza. Thank you, I appreciate it. Thank you. I appreciate that. I'm on PlayStation. Yeah. I've been on PlayStation for like wrestling games and stuff for years now. Probably, you know, gosh, nearly a decade. There was a time where I was on Xbox. I was on Xbox 360. Alright, that's cool. Yeah, like, I use the PlayStation for my streams and stuff. Maybe I can come back to the team. As in the Xbox thing? Like the modern Xbox consoles. Don't interest me. The PlayStation ones. The PlayStation consoles is what interests me now. There we go. That's what I was looking for. The third color is just what it is. I've not taken a screenshot of the material, but I think I can kind of get a good enough guess of the material. I think that is the fall. This one does seem like it has a material to it. Maybe it's metallic. Like metallic. Just going by. I think it's metallic. Again, on the lower arm left. I think I saw it before. This one was creating Dr. Morgan. I was going to add it to him, but just didn't end up happening because there we go. I think that's it. Oh, no. I've already made Brett Storm. I made Brett Storm like day one, essentially. Yeah. This is a War Con. It's one of the cause for Billy Johnson's wife. Billy Johnson's wife has joined FTU, and this is one of her cars. Yeah, my cars don't have chest tattoos. Well, I mean, Brett Storm doesn't. Jessica Storm has one chest tattoo, like upper chest tattoo. But yeah, certainly nothing like this, and obviously you'd know if I was creating a female, because it'd be they'd have the roster and stuff, the brand and stuff. Yeah, I don't know if this is one. I'll save it because it's at least a good alternative if I can't find the thing I'm looking for. But how much I'm sure if that's it. Thank you. And that's not an elbow pass. That's not it. No, that's not it. Yeah, I couldn't find it. I did kind of go kind of depth of where it could have been. At least this is somewhat close to it. Oh! I kind of did the... quite good. Alright. Oh, I got a quillfish. I'll go either logo to essentially just cover it. Gets rid of all the white there. Oh, what is that? What are those charges? I can't figure that out. I should have went more in depth with the screenshots for Warcon. Well, what I can do, for right now at least, is this one. That one. Sorry. Oh, that one. Oh, it's right on the start. That's the red. Thank you. Alright, and then the knee pads. Like, I can kind of recognize him. I think I have seen him in this game. Well, save it just for now, just in case. But I think this is a new game anyway. The one I'm looking for. Is it in this game? I guess I could just still be in some of these that are left, but interesting, you got. Your name has this. I don't know. A Joe Gacy's maybe? That's not the one. Oh, that's Noam Dar's. Did kind of go through all of them there. It could have been. Wait. I mean, both are probably from the same person, but I'll go with these ones. Thank you.
the boots.
I mean, they're kind of like these, but they're not these specifically. I guess they can still use them. Adding bottoms to see what sort of stuff it could be. It could be. Can't go over the knee pads. That's like the one major thing. Can't go over the knee pads. They need the one, but is that going to be the case? He's going to go straight from this to his second attire. I'm going to guess his second attire does not have... Well, I'm going to guess he doesn't have an entrance attire. The colors... So I'm just going to black, I think. I think some of this stuff is brownish color. One addition being an elbow pad is right on. Thank you. think this is the one. Okay. And it does copy over this thing on the Oh. Okay. Let's just edit in and just find something that could work. Second tower, he's got different hair as well. It's like more of an Andre the Giant kind of afro thing. I think it is that one. Do you have an interest in this one? Greater China? Mainland China. Ah, okay. It's this. Alright. Space. Warcon. Got a specific social account thing, so I'll go and war. Oh, I'm not there. That's close, I guess. My first pose. Good hands. Good fits. for both of them. Her hands, her face. Where's personality trait? I did not see it as. Oh, I didn't screenshot his personality traits. Can do it after the fact. I can see that he's perseverant. So perseverance is to be high. Bit of glass high as well. Hole. Fighting style, powerhouse, I'm imagining. Striker. Well, I mean, the game will just default to Striker anyway, so makes sense why it is Striker. And it's the paybacks are resilience and comebacks. I'll use this first. 80, 75, 80, 80, 75, 70, 80, 80. I'm surprised that does get to 85. That does seem like I was erased quite a bit there. All of these are 83, 62. 83, 83, 43, 43, 84, 63, 85. 45, 42, 52, 42, 40, 42. 64, 85. Right, now, so 64, 62, 62, 62, 39, 39, 39, 44. I have War Khan done for the appearance. Okay, so for the entrance. Did I just screenshot the entrance and not the victory for Warcon? Oh. I'm gonna get just guess based off what I did that the victory is Karrion Kross. So Warcon. First base it up high across. On the bank motion, moving the bank two. Double title is obviously fine. Lightning, I guess it's fine considering the screen effect anyway. Pine Tronk will carry across. Got ritual. All courts. All to the baseline. On two. That's all the pyro done. Oh, no. Need this. Fucking what's on these in the ring. Last three, the accent. Oh, this is good. Yeah. Yeah. I think this is how we're doing. Let's just do it there. Then, yeah. Next here. Yeah. victory.
Here is your winner, War King! 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 Here is your winner. Here is your winner. War King. Here is your winner. War King. Here is your winner. War King. Here is your winner. War King.
Here is our human.
Here is your winner. War.
All right. Ring set. Again, making good time, actually. Yeah, probably I'm going to end up making Ashley Hale or something else. We'll see who it is. It's probably going to be Ashley Hale that I end up making after this. Let's see who else I got. I got Wrath. But I'm probably gonna do Wrath off stream, actually, considering the whole thing with making alt versions. I want one of the stream to crash if it does crash. So I'll probably do Wrath off stream. So it's Ashley Hill, Dragon, Druid Gravedigger, Dreamcatcher, Shane the Serpent of Oh, Phoebe Mercury. I'm unsure how active Dragon or Shane Savoe are. I know Dreamcatcher hasn't been that active, but is the manager for Amaya. So it'd probably be Ashley Hale next. There's also Rose, who's also another legacy character, will be going off stream. Yeah, actually got a problem. Alright. Vader hammer left, Vader hammer right. Yeah, if they have just a Vader, then I can just copy over Vader's. But I'm gonna guess it's just because his moves are so good looking. Yeah, Vader doesn't have Technician 6, I don't know. Yeah, there's some moves that Vader doesn't have. It was just because the move looks great. Future Shock 2, Ivar 3. Right hook to body. Two. Pele 1. Fireman's carry power bomb. Mongolian chop. On track. Doomsday Sayuro. Triple headbutts. 110 strength slam. Shoulder throw. Oh, that's what they call it. Okay. Backbreaker and follow slam. Thrust kick. Okay. Stealing my move. Stormbreaker. Gotta know the rules here. Going elbow. Uranagi. Two. Got kick. Right hook. Northern Lights bomb. Yeah, Northern Lights bomb. I'm looking at Emerald Flow now. What would be a Northern Lights bomb? Anyway, rolling knee bar, backbreaker, clothesline. I think I'm I think that storm is actually bad at one point, but it doesn't have any more. Falling power bomb. This one. 2-handed choke slam. About choke bomb. Couple of clutch slam. Ivar. Cross chop. Mongolian chop. Ankle pick. Oh wait. It just stopped. It's not ankle pick and drop. Oh, it's ankle leg. But no, they just pick up the ankle. Back elbow. Clinch knee strikes. Suplex pile driver. Spanish screwdriver. Here's a one. $1 million lariat. The stomp. I get a move. About 10. Hawaiian block. What is that move? It's like a face first, kind of small drop kind of move. True conviction. Or a neck breaker. Is that the widow's peak? It is the widow's peak. Pulling out some slam. Two. A Liger bomb. Multiple power bombs. Ridge plex. Three bomb. Big boot sent on. Burning lariat. running crossbody 3. Two people in a row that made actually has that move. Masca kick. It's still called the Masca kick. Running mat slam. Weird headbutt. Back suplex. Backbreaker. Oh. Half squeeze. Teardrop suplex. Full Nelson slam one. Release jump. Run bomb. One. Electric chair. German suplex. Lumbar check. Police back suplex. And then the trap squeeze. Clothesline, and headbutt, bulldog 12. Carry, jackknife, Piper's pit, sit out reverse pop, oh my gosh, wait. Oh, I think in the previous game, they called it a pile driver, but it wasn't actually a pile driver. It was this. It was Bam Bam Bigelow's move. They called it a reverse pile driver, but it was this. Is there a reverse pile driver? I mean, there's the Samoan driver, the Rikishi driver. But that's always been called a Samoan driver. Well, aside from like WB13 when Rikishi was in the game for the first time for like that move. Yeah, that's what it is. And then Fall Away Slam 2. The Final Flash. Powerbomb. PTO. Shove back. Charles Webb, Schoolboy, Long Headbutt, Shoulder Claw. Headbutt. Neutral palm breaker. Quick ball kick. Heated headbutts. Swanton. Knee smash. Camel punch.
Nitron, Breaker. Crusher, Leg Stomp, Alpha Triple M. Alright, Forum Club, Roundhouse. Headbutt. Okay, so this was changed. Strike attack was changed to backslash, was it?
Yeah.
Headbutt. Sleeper neck breaker. Roundhouse. Leg toss. Headbutt, Silver Claw, Body Blow, Vader Hammer, or Vader Hammers, Muscle Butt, wow. Muscle Buster. Banzai. Alright, belly to belly. Honestly, it's fine. There's no one nice to actually use that. Outside Superflex as a regular move. But, yeah. Smash 2, Double Axe, Irate, Package Kick, Con Roll, Spear. Bottom Up DDT, Avalanche. Drop, which is not really an avalanche Samoan drop, it's more of an avalanche ankle slam, but I mean, it's never been called anything different. I mean, the way they're holding them, that is position for an ankle slam. So, I don't know why it's called a Samoan drop. Tornado bomb. Hip attack. Range of backbreaker combo. KO. Stabber. Running headbutt. Head punch. Axe bomber. Midair, power slam, slingshot power bomb, wingside pounce. Yeah, always love when someone has a pounce. A little forearm choke, drop down leapfrog, down elbow.
Back body drop. You know what? People don't use back body drop that often. At least in what I've created, people have not been using a back body drop that often. Maybe the first person I created that had a back body drop. That's a weird. Maybe that's wrong, but like, yeah. Simone drop 3. I was wondering what one was. Headbutt. Simone drop. Kicking forearm. Headbutt here as well. Hot shot. Oh, one. Three. Clothesline splash. Alright, signatures. Diving senton bomb and Ricola bomb. And senton bomb and a Ricola bomb. Right. So for her other signatures, then I'll give her different senton variations because I know that there's other sentons. Ricola bomb. I'll give her a literal senton. Perhaps a running senton. And then I did see something that kind of interested me. There we go. Just giving it sentons, just to give her more stuff to do. That, and then Ricola bomb. One. Just a running pounce is one of the outside signatures. So running pounce. I think they changed the name. Okay. Punchline, which is the Hangman's Neckbreak or whatever number. Fine? Yeah. Oh, there's a standing in front one and okay. Oh, is that a new one? What? be a new. That one. Then the player is top rope and very good. There it is. So Avalanche swing neck breaker is a super finish. What's the banner animation? I guess is that one like more like War Conflict? I guess it is. I'll go with that one. That can be the super finish. Rings of sound. Is it not available on the outside or something? It is. And how many is that? Super kicks. White noise. Code breaker. Pump handle. Suplex. Cradle lift. Samoan drop. Rumble. Exploder. Repeat. Use. Exploder. Power bomb. Doing the choke slam. Other double cradle, double shell shock. Superman punch. Power bomb. German suplex. Rowdy Buster. The block. Double axe. Any springboard? I guess there should be some springboards. This is none. The constant thing special here. And springboard overhead. None. Well, given her this, her, him, this, I'm thinking of Lady Bully, I'm thinking of Bully, yeah, it's for Warcon. Warcon, I've already given him the running for the same time. Ringside. Ball aim. Then there's this. This one. No. submissions. Another one, really? Looks like it hasn't been 15 minutes. Bear hug. Prism trap. Dragon sleeper. Yeah, I've seen a god message from Morg. You're asking how did Morg turn out? I ended up responding to him when I finished with Warcon's moveset. That submission is done. Last time, Crucifix Bomb, Lawn Dart, Avalanche Samoan Drop, and Power Driver, Yoranagi, Endless Finishers, Knife Edge, Powerful Punch, Headbutt, Tag Teams. Okay, Tequila Sunrise, Uso Splash, the Assist Burn Hammer's attack finisher somewhat, so I'm gonna, yeah, End Run's Mission, Chop Block Clothesline, Suplexes, Spears, Chops, Power Bombs. Clothesline, Chop Block. Double Kick Combination. Magic Killer. ETO, Hell in a Cell, okay, Ram the Barricade, Suplex, Orton, Khan doesn't have the Freeze Payback, Intense Stare, Shoulder Roll, Shoulder Roll 3. I saw a 7 for the Festival Warming Up 7. Pumping Fists, Blurring. Champion 7. Challenger 15. And 3. Ring and Roll. Normal Ring In. Normal for both. Normal and Slow. Dead Man, but it's not going to be Dead Man, so I'm just going to have that normal. Head case 1, Strowman 1, fired up 12, Buffalo 1. Voodoo Priest fired up 6. Voodoo pay-per-view, please. Get the triangle. Arm raise 1. Arm raise 12. Scream a crowd. Muscle flex. None. Muscle flex. Oh, going to go Damon. Sheamus. Oh, it's just Sheamus. That helps. That also means I just don't want to remember. I only want to remember here as well. Muscle flex 5. Area 1. Area 2. Goldberg 1. That'd be undefeated. I think that'd be undefeated 5. But there's still the Goldberg taunt from TK15. Or I guess this would be it. A Masked Assassin. 1. Bulgaria 5. Bulgaria 5. Bulgaria 3. Sumo 2. That'd be like the Yokozuna. Smack Talk 1. World's Strongest 2. Foot Stomps. Check that 2. Famous. Fired up 16. Head shake 2. Head shake 2. Sheamus in the middle, muscle flex 6, smack talk 6. Wake up taunts, super small one. Roman Reigns. Wake up 39. Front row finger point. Wake up 16. Wake up 30. Wake up 5. Taunt's done. I don't think weight detection needs to be done, but I'll just copy from like a manga thing. Just because I don't think Warcon will ever actually need weight detection. Because Warcon's super heavy with him. But just give him moves there just in case. But I don't think it's ever gonna be needed. I think going through that, I think it is pretty much. So that's War Con now done. Meaning that I can go move on to somebody else, Ashley Hale. I'll probably do. I'm going to Ashley Hale. And then, after I've made her, in terms of like her attire and all that, then I'll call it for the stream. Because the moveset stuff is kind of. Yeah. Long winded and stuff. Let's get those the images up for Ashley Hale. Apparently, it's the last. Face for Ashley Hale. That doesn't seem right. But it must be, because it's not even beside this one. Yeah. Oh. Yes, that's it. Under the skin color. Ah, there I did it. I guess I forgot to, but then I realized that I forgot to. 206. Yeah, that's one. I have seven. Well, referee one. Got himself to be made actually all completely by himself on 2K23, so I actually didn't know she was 5'7". Onto the attire. Well, the hair first. Of course, the screenshot of the actual hair was. Right, let's try and find the hair. So it's hair that goes over shoulders. We're going long now, I think. That's not. Probably near here. That's some nice. Is that it? No. If I get just get the feeling of close. There's one. 30. Hair color. eyelashes are the first one. She does have eye makeup. This. I edit actually any of those materials. The materials actually kind of look good anyway. I made that carbon fiber. Is this carbon fiber? I buy it. Just then I think Curtis did. I know that I was in there when he was partially making hail, so. Yeah, I think it was. And then elbow pad. On the right. Tights. Find some orange ones. Here. Blue. Boots. I can screenshot where they are. they're by default like a yellowish, pale yellow. So I should be able to find them pretty easy. If they're still in the game. Because there's always a possibility that they're just not in the game. Okay, we go down for supper. I'll be back up in a minute because I'll be running my supper up here. Okay. I'm back now. Okay, let's see if I can find this. I mean, it's kind of similar to that, but it's a bit taller. I've been called on again. Okay. I recognize those boots. I feel like someone has them. Yeah, I'm guessing the boots aren't there. We could just use different boots. I feel like these would fit really well. Perhaps this being that sort of blue. You know what, that being that, yeah. Carbon fiber. That stays the same. Carbon fiber. Carbon fiber. This is a this one. Jacket. Who's jacket this? I mean, Italians? Chelsea Mania. Oh, did Chelsea team live in Italia? Last year, WrestleMania? I completely forgot. But, that's a Hills jacket. This being the gray. Cuffs. Carbon fiber. Carbon fiber. Let me be asked that. Belts. Oh, is it like that, or is it? I mean, it's like that, but it's not that. Yeah, they remove it. I know it's in the bottom. What? Your bottoms. Oh, sure, with a belt. Heart's color. Then just changing it. All to red. Hello, Slapdash. Hopefully you're having a good day so far. As you can see, I'm trading Ashley Hale. Had to change her boots because they seem ready to move her boots. It's hard to describe, but it wasn't boots I had seen people actually use before. I don't know whose it was, IRL. But yeah. Okay. Yeah, put us as enemies in there. Well, you already did the promo, so yeah, it makes sense if we're enemies in universe mode. Screen pose. While to get to it, but there it is. Okay. Pretty sure she's a face. Yeah. Fine glass, high flyer. Not done yet. Not done yet. She has a low blow. Why did she have a low blow? She's a face. I might change that. I've never seen her use it anyway. 85, 65, 80, 85, 85, 40, 70, 70. Unfortunately, it's a case of going through each person. Yeah.40, 75, 80, 75, 40, 70, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 75, 80, 80, 75, 77.
All right.
All resilience. And power, you know, below the... I just... the rage. His dad. Oh, open them, yeah. Down to there, 61, 84. Six-three for blocking. 85, 82, 82. Sixty-six and sixty-five. Yeah. Okay. That's actually Hale's. Aaron's done. I was going to end the stream actually, like once I've done the entrance and victory for Axel Hill, because I'd already done like the two that I was planning to do today. I'd already done Dr. Morgan War Khan. Axel Hill just happened to be out of time for. So yeah, but the move south takes a while, so. Yeah, once I've done the entrance of victory, I'll be under the stream, essentially. Out the fire. Hold on. What monster is this about the fire? Is it the flaming bat? Yes, I know there's flaming bat. Okay, this is right now. Four. Light show is Bobby Lashley. Jake Brombreaker strong. The Brombreaker strong has probably changed. Yeah. That was still fine. I don't think I've seen anybody use Brombreakers. exhibition challenges. Victory.
Here is your winner, Ashley. Hey! Here is your winner, Ashley. Here is your winner, Ashley. Hey! Here is your winner, Ashley. Here is your winner.
I'd imagine it would be. I can check, like, to see what it could be.
Here is your winner, Ashley. Hey!
One break.
Here is your winner, Ashley. Hey! Here is your winner, Ashley. Hey! Here is your winner, Ashley. Hey! Here is your winner.
I imagine it's still being the game. Might not be called RK Bro. Super Snake Bros. Okay, yeah. Well, what tag motions are in the game? Oh! You can even specifically choose the champion motion. Start climbing the manager. Is that like maximum main volume? Oh, yeah, I see. They've got the Andre the Giant and Bobby Heenan entrance. Like the one where they're on the ring cart. Who are the chosen ones? Who are the chosen ones? Oh, it's Dolphin Drew? Down, Baker. I know you're excited. And then the HBK and Diesel tag team entrance. But didn't that have to involve a ladder? Yeah, it does. One hit one move? We're the one-hit wonders. Let's hit rolls. That's gotta be the Wait, he's not good, isn't he? Surely that's the maximum number, isn't it? Just so what Star Client and it is. I think I'll end the stream here because I made the three cards I was planning on making today. Ashley Hale, Dr. Morgue, Warcon. They're all, they've all been created. Level 5. Yes. Yeah. The ones on the furthest to the left is the highest, essentially. Like, AJ is... He hates Kurt Angle the most. That is weird, because that is clearly based on TNA. But, yeah. Yeah, Kurt Angle's the furthest to the left, so... Yeah. Oh, wait. Yeah, I just realized, actually. Yeah, you can edit the allies' enemies here. So you can probably test how the cause do with, teaming and stuff, and rumbles and all that. Last year, you can actually edit the allies' enemies in an exhibition. Yeah, I'll be on the stream here. Despite being only 3.5 hours, I managed to create 3 calls, so been productive. But yeah, I'll be on the stream here. Thank you to everyone who hung out the past few hours. I know that it's mostly been a quiet stream. Yeah, mostly been a quiet stream. But yeah, the end of the stream here. Thank you all for hanging out. Well, I won't be streaming tomorrow because Flashy will be streaming tomorrow, Slap will be streaming tomorrow. There'll be 2 shows going on, so I'll be busy. Saturday I'll probably stream. I don't know who I'll be making, but yeah. Obviously I'll see you all on the Discord. Bye bye.